Okay, so the last amp we're going to look at is the EC10. Slightly different to all the others. This one has a 50-watt amplifier section. Slightly simplified set of tone controls. You still have the gain, enhance, and master, but instead we just have a 3-band EQ. And on the back, the MP3 player input is still there, the effects loop, headphone output, and the tuner output. Obviously at 50 watts, it's not going to be playing the same sort of shows as the others. It's probably best situated in an acoustic duo or a small pub situation, something like that. But it's ideally suited size-wise. It will fit in your car. You might be able to take it on a tube, something like that. And it is 50 watts, so there is still enough oomph to cut through with a couple of you. Let's have a listen. So again, it has that very clean Eden sound, still warm, still plenty of top. And again, you have got that Eden enhanced dial on there, just like all the others. So you can wind it back if you need more mids or keep it up top there to sweeten the bottom and top end. Great little amplifier, perfect for when you haven't got a lot of room.